it this one? There are maps and plans hanging and lying all over this room. Really? Oh, cool. This place looks like... I wonder if you can find any... actually get any books here. You see a young man wearing spectacles with small, round lenses. He has many large rolls of parchment in his arms and looks at you absently. Hello, people. My name is Michael Hellmich. Are you interested in cartography? Really? Cartography? I draw maps of Lyramion. It is high time we had an accurate atlas of Lyramion again. So for years I have been collecting information from travelers and seafarers. Just a few days ago I completed the map of the Lyramion Islands, and here are the first few prints. If you like, you can have one, but I cannot guarantee that the map is quite complete. Really? Oh, and he gave us one. Map of Lyramion. Thank you. Farewell, and if you discover a new island or something similar, I would be grateful if you would tell me about it. Huh. I wonder if we could have things added to a map. How would that even work? Text scroll, here we go. Is it going to tell us we can now look at the map of Lyramion that's included in the box of the game? Yes. You may now use the map of Lyramion provided in the package. At least he gave it to us for free. I wonder if he can sell that back. Wait, I was not done talking to you. Does he give us another one? I am really sorry, but all the maps have been sold and the new ones are not ready yet. If you have lost my map, you'll have to manage without it. Oh. Does that mean we have to throw away the map that's included in the game box? Good thing I don't have a map from the game box. I wonder if there's anything else he would say. We talked to him about maps and he doesn't know what we're talking about. It's only what you deal in and you just don't know. Alright, so... anything about Burnville you can tell me now? He might know about places. It's not including the places he's been in. Can you tell me anything about New Lake? I forgot what Ocknord is. Something special. Tempest Fugit. Oh, let's check the stuff here. See if we can find any books about anything. No. This goes out, I guess. Yes. This guy. We definitely have to come back there. Is he someone we've talked to? Welcome to my modest studio. My name is Dieter Rottermund, and I am an artist. We did not talk to him. He's a level 0 adventurer, age 34. You're an artist, you say? I paint large pictures in oils. A short time ago, I completed a commission for the Baron of New Lake. Unfortunately, the leg injury which I suffered in Luminor's prison is stopping me from taking the painting to New Lake myself, so I would be pleased if you can do me that favor. Here, this is the picture. It is called Ambermoon. Please, just give it to the Baron. I have already been paid for it. I think he will reward you generously when you take him the painting. Ambermoon picture, okay. Hold on a second, guys. Just want to look at something. Alright. Sorry about that. Alright, anything else I can talk to you about? New Lake. Alright, so let me write this New Lake Library. Squeeze this in here, take. I have to play the video back because I forgot the guy's name. To blah. In New Lake. For Dieter. Artist's house. Burnville. Alright, so anything else you could tell us? Picture. Ambermoon. Okay. Good luck on your travels. If you do see a pretty sight, please tell me about it. Let's just talk to him again. Did I look at him? You see a tall, thin man with a full beard. He is holding a dripping brush in his hand and drags his left leg after him as he walks back and forth. Okay. At the moment, I am painting a series of pictures of the most beautiful sights in Lyramion. The large oil paintings immediately catch your eye in this room. These are them, I guess. Poke them. Alright, let me look at this. Ambermoon picture. Normal item. This item cannot be used here. No. And this goes out? Who's this? He's in the other room. I think we talked to him already. Here's the magic words. He looks like an old man there, but not in his portrait. I think we've seen everything in the artist's house. Let's move on to the mage school. Whee. We will be training using magic. Thank you. Why can't I? I have 7 training points, is that not enough? Sabine can level up. And Valden, wait a second. Training point 76 and 102. Maybe we just need more per point. Alright, so wait a second. She has training point 76. Train how often? 1. It's per 1 point. So she can train up to 28. Oh, I guess we're at our limit? Than with the other two. Because he has more training points. That's funny. You think we could bump up that... Oh, use magic is... Oh, never mind. Because my use magic is at its limit. As is his, that's why we can't level up. Okay. You know, I want to check something, though. Am I wearing anything... increases my use magic. Reading magic it does. I don't think this does. Helps with strength. Ring of Sobek. Iron ring. Let me just check. Swimming and waterfall. Oh, yeah, I didn't realize we had that. Alright, so I don't have anything that's bumping up my use magic. Otherwise, then I'd take it off. It would be lower, I'd bump up that, and then... yeah, get better. Put the item back on. So, but Valden, Valdi, can level up his, just 9. Okay. So his use magic is 75 out of 50, so it must be already not counting what we have on. Using magic 25. Oh, it already counted. Okay. So if I take this off, it's not going to have any effect. Because you already be 50 out of 50. Okay. Have I ever talked to anybody in here like this? I think. Yeah, we fixed that problem. Okay, so we got more points and we need a place to put them. I guess I would put it into parry, if anything. Or search. I don't know if that's something available in the... Rogues Guild, Thieves Guild. He has some. He'd probably put it into parry. Or maybe swimming. Selena, we know she needs to bump up all this stuff. We can improve his parry. I'm really not crazy about putting anything into read magic, because I can save Scummit. I'd rather put it into swimming, I guess. Well, he's already full with that. Sabine. I don't know if we're gonna... We might need swimming at some point. But I'd rather bump his attack up, tell you the truth. So I might just wait on this. Yeah, I guess we're done here. What kind of things are you selling again? Destruction school. I think he's good with what he has so far. Being Nalven, of course. Oh, I bumped into there by mistake. So sorry. Alright, we're almost done in here. I just want to see... these special rings we can get. Forget where exactly it is. Is it here? It's a shop, so it's... yes. Ring of Strength. Alright, let's see. Gotta imagine it will help with our attacks as well. I have an anti-magic ring. Oh no, that's... Edgel has an anti-magic ring. I have an Iron Ring and Ring of Sobek. But I can always switch that off, right? This helps us... magic armor, yeah. So I think if we take it off, we can just... I don't know what it does. Oh, that helps with the small blows, right? That's pretty good. So the Ring of Sobek gives us the waterfall spell, but other than that, we only need it when swimming. So about... how about we buy two of these? Thousand gold. That's a way to get your gold down. Alright, So switch that off. My strength. Oh, it was 55, I'm pretty sure. Just 55 out of 50, wow. I don't know why I keep exiting out. Ha. 75 out of 50. Look how much we can carry goes up as well. That's awesome. You can carry more things, yeah. He has one more, and then we have intelligence rings. Dexterity, speed, stamina, charisma, lucky ring, another anti-magic ring. Moon amulet. Attack plus 15, charisma plus 30, and 3 charges of alchemistic globe. Sweet. And then LP and mana point max plus 25. How expensive is this thing? 12,000. And then we have one pearl ruby. And all the crap I sold him. Intelligence ring. So you know what? Let's save. Here. House of Art. I don't know why I just randomly said that. So if I buy a ring, an intelligence ring... Well, is Nalven wearing rings? He's wearing a ring of Sobek. He can keep wearing that. And then we'll buy an intelligence ring for him. Or Sabine. It's gotta help, right? So his intelligence is 70. Hers is only 50. So you know what? Give it to her. If it would help her... So intelligence 70 out of 50. I wonder if it would help her with any of these things. I can't see anything changing. It's not gonna help with this stuff. 61 and unlimited. I wonder if it would help with use magic. Let me just... I'm just gonna take a look at it. So my use magic is 50. And my intelligence... is 43. And why do I keep doing that? So now I'm 63. And use magic still 50. I'm not sure if it affects your magic abilities or not. But I'll let her have it. So now she's her int is 70 out of 50. I don't know if there's anything else we want at this point. We have 87,000. Dexterity, speed. Gotta help. You know, this is the other thing, I think. To give to her. So she's quicker with the heals. Because that's important, to get your heals off quickly. Her speed is only 49 out of 50. Yeah, let's get her that. Speed 69 out of 50. Kinda wonder if they're stacked too, but I don't have enough to buy another one right now unless I undo everything I did. So, we're low on money now. I don't think we got anything else. Can't afford anything else. Charisma. Luck. Luck, I know, helps with avoiding traps and things like that. Of that nature. That's awesome. So now we have room again, because we've unloaded a lot of this gold. And we've increased our strength. You know what? I want to get her a strength, so just so she can carry things. Literally. She cannot carry anything. Look, she's maxed out. She's not holding that much gold or rations either. She can only carry 20. Crazy. So just for convenience sake, I would give that to her. But we cannot afford it. We might have more money back at the house, I'm not sure. So, saving 75. Now comes the moment of truth when I want to actually have her learn these spells. I have to get out of here to use the map. Is the tavern where we can stay for just 6? Okay, remove disease. Manage is a spell. Awesome. So I'm just gonna save. I can't just... okay. If I really want to do this, I have to stay outside the town. Alright, never mind. So let's go outside. Because I want to keep having her learn this stuff. Right, so let's save here. Because I think she has 60 something to learn. You know, if I really want to, actually. Read magic is 61. Is it this? Reading magic plus 50. Okay, just give her this, actually. And she should not fail. Because she's now unlimited, she should not fail at all. Alright. What else is most important? I can say wake up. She manages the spell. How many spell learning points does she have left? 33. Remove irritation. All we have to do is pass the Lich Crown around. Okay, so she has 28 left. Restore stamina. 13 left. Rigidness. Heal aging. Spell learning points, only one left. Okay, so that's... we're gonna keep it like this. I'll take that back, thank you. And she'll learn these spells when she gets more spell learning points. I have not heard this far into the song before, I don't think. We just used up some stuff. Okay, I think we're done. I think we're ready to go back to Spannenberg. Captain Torl has a surprise for us. He's going to either give us a loan us a boat or let us use a boat or something like that so we can get to other islands. I do want to stop by the house and see if we have any more money. You know, my old grandmother's house. See if we have any more money so we can come back here and buy another ring of strength for Selena, actually. I'm thinking at first, anyway. They have other things like anti-magic rings and stuff like that. It's going to be bound to be... it's too bad you can only, you know, wear two rings. Because if it was my choice, I'd have a ring in every finger. We'd have a ring of everything on each member. 10 rings. Still going to head back. Back from whence we came. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.